right, everybody, we got a really special new snack tasting thing, first time reaction deal, woo! Right now, I'm in a boat, and you can see the window, you probably could guess. So, yay! I wanted to do this as a special one because, fuck it, why not? So, got this from in Seattle from a Japanese marketplace. Can you see it? Can you see it? Gonna make it better. Boom. See that? Boom. There we go. Beautiful. So, we're going to have a first time reaction to these. Now, what's the back say? Inspired by an age-old Japanese recipe and beloved in the U.S. for over 50 years, East meets West as Calbee shrimp chips capture the authentic flavor of natural wild shrimp in this delicious baked snack. Grab a bag and share with a friend one handful and you'll discover the delightful taste of Calbee shrimp chips. Try original or our... and our other robust flavors. So, what do we got in here? And ingredients look alright. Once again, Calbee shrimp chips. Front, boom. 50 years. So, here we go. Come on. Come on. Whoa, okay. Boom. That's what they look like. Up close. Whoa, can you see it? Wow. Whoa. Okay, so here we go. They're good. I like them. They're baked, okay? So, it's better. Got a really great crunch. It doesn't look like much flavor, but they're packed with flavor. These are fantastic. Alright, that is Calbee shrimp chips baked 50 years. Wheat Puffed Snacks, the original. That is your special first time reaction taste test deal thing. Because we're on a cruise ship. Ah! Yay. Okay. Good stuff. Rock on. Metal. Up the irons. Oh.